Hi kids.
Hi sir.
Today we are going to study hot and cold.
Cold.
What do you mean by hot?
Garam.
Garmi. And cold?
Thandi.
Okay. Have you seen the weather report on TV or in newspaper? These are two bar charts. These show the highest temperature in four cities on two different days. The cities are Delhi, Shimla, Bangalore and Jaisalmer. Okay. Here we have two charts. One we have recorded on 1st June and another one we have recorded on 1st December. These are the comparisons, right? On the 1st June, the temperature of Delhi is how much?
33
and Shimla, 22, Bangalore, 28, Jaisalmer, 38, right? So this we have recorded on June 1st. Then we have recorded it in December 1st. What is in December, Delhi?
23.
Shimla?
10.
Bangalore?
24.
Jaisalmer?
25
degrees Celsius. Alright?
Yes.
Find out from the bar chart. Now we have to find out the answers of these questions. Which city is the hottest on 1st June? Which city is the hottest on 1st June? Jaisalmer. Jaisalmer is the hottest city and the temperature here is 38 degrees centigrade. Okay? Now the second question is, which city is the coldest on 1st December? Coldest city on 1st December?
Shimla.
Shimla. What is the temperature?
10
degrees
Celsius.
Now the third question is, which city shows little change in temperature on the 2 days? Which city shows? Yes, the little change means the very slight change has occurred between two city, between these cities, that is Bangalore. Only the difference is how much? In the summers it is 28 and in the winters it is 24. So what is the difference? How much degree?
4
degree only. 4 degree Celsius is the only difference between these two cities, right? Now we have one exercise for you, that is on any one day, choose any three cities and record their temperature from the TV or newspaper, right? Make a bar chart in your notebook and ask your friends a few questions about it. See if they understand your chart. Now what you have to do is, you have to measure the temperature of three or four cities from the TV whenever you are seeing the news, right? Or you can measure it from the newspaper also. You will have to check the temperature from the newspaper and then you will have to record it on your answer books and then compare. Okay?